So before commencing with the third round, that is the V-TAM competition, we have a special session by our very own Mr. Subhash Manik sir, who is a highly respected and accomplished expert in the field of entrepreneurship. He successfully guided numerous entrepreneurs and startups to achieve their goals and create thriving businesses. A round of applause for sir.
Then cost structure, how it acceptable, how much customer has to pay and how to pay, and what cost will be there and what is your profitability. So you have to decide the cost structure there. Packing, delivery, storage cost, distribution cost, handling cost, what are costs are there. Then comes revenue stream. How the cash flow, revenue flow will be feasible for you. So advanced payment, credit systems, or through wallets. Advanced payment means you must pay and then you provide solution or service. Or after the service, post facto, that is post facto, then your choice how you can fix the revenue model. Last comes the pricing model. Normally the prices are market driven. You can't decide. But even then, your solution to the problem is unique or somewhat less available. Law of scarcity applies here. You can fix your pricing model. And pricing model means single unit or package sale. Lot of options are there. So you can fill up all these areas within this structure. And normally it takes at least 30-40 minutes to fill up this structure. But you can take 1 hour is allowed. What do you say? 1 hour you can finish it. Any doubt I am here, you can contact me. Thank you very much. Any question, so I can answer that question. Any doubt. Even you can search on the Google, it will help you also. These keywords. You will get the explanation there. So many doubts there. Anyway. Yes, please. Initial cost.
High initial cost. How can we develop a good
go-to-market
strategy?
With high cost.
High initial cost.
Yes. Initial cost. Yes. Initial cost means plant and machinery or attachment.
Yes, something
like that. Be clear on it. Satya Vara will not find. Plant and machinery. So what do you want to know about this?
Good.
Go to market strategy, then there is a huge cost. Before investing so much money, you must have conducted a market survey and then a market research. Two different things are there. What happens with the market survey and market research? Conversion is very high. Market research will help you all these areas which are in the model. It will help you to segment customers, segment the market segment, and again decide the pricing policy also. But market survey will help you to convert the customer. The research says more than 60% people are converted in the market survey as a customer. So it will help you like that. But this is to be done beforehand. Any more question? And you can go for the some sampling in the market. It helps a lot to convert the customers. Any more question? Anj, please. To fill up the
document. How can you conduct the market research in the market? How can you conduct the market research in the market? Download from the Google market. But like, turn the market research now. It is done with this. If that seems to be right now, yesterday, then you can't. Previously worked on your project and now you are pitching for that. Market survey is not a short term. But market search is there, you can purchase it or you can download it freely available. So market search is there. It will give you a static search only from the site side and you can go to pricing.
Thank you so much for such an amazing guidance.